Yeah, we were running and how we were running across the hills in the pop-up blue. Buzzards fly above the calm, circling us as if they knew. If I falter, darling, will you?
Hi, my name's Ed, and I'm the general manager here at the engineer of Primrose Hill. For 18 months, we've been supporting a charity called the Hope Foundation, dedicated to supporting the street children of Calcutta in India. To date, we've raised over £30,000 for this fantastic cause. And tomorrow, I'm off to India to see where our money's being spent.
From here, it's like I can taste opportunity near. I cut myself on barbed wire, getting wood.
Calcutta is a humid, polluted, and frenetic metropolis, home to an estimated 15 million people, many of whom are forced to survive living on the roadside and in the many slums around the city. In the 11 years that the Hope Foundation has been here, 100,000 children have been materially affected by the charity.
So then we were floating up, we were floating like particles into the night, high above the factories, we hitched a lift.
We're dancing.
No.
We're running.
Really?
We're running.
Hi, my name is Sana Khatun. I study in class 5. My school name is Lord of Monmita.
My name is
Sana
Khatun. I study in class 5.
It's gonna take some time for you to feel that it's alright. I'm not making people choose a side, but I don't mind you trying to get some people on yours. I know that it takes some time, but I must try. I just want you to understand. When things don't feel right, and you know deep inside it breaks your heart, but you must get out. And I know you're gonna be alright, and I hope you find your way, and I hope your future's bright. But I hate the way this feels inside, but all I wanna do is make it through to the other side. I know I don't wanna know why you just can't let this go, but I must try. I just want you to understand that it feels like.
So I've been in Calcutta for the best part of 3 days. I feel disgusting, I'm sweating. The minute I walk out of the hotel door, it feels dirty. This is a city which, despite stories of economic growth, boom, success, expansion, the impression I get from Calcutta is that actually this is a city on its knees. Having seen the projects that the Hope Foundation runs, from homes for girls and boys that have been taken off the street, then to go to a slum to see hundreds of people living in animal-infested makeshift huts by the disgusting river which serves as a source of water, a sewer, somewhere to bathe in, and to see their lives completely transformed by having two women in a shed that mean that 85 children can have full-time education, can have access to counselling, healthcare, social care. It's just phenomenal. So I'm here at the Pandita Creche, deep in the centre of Calcutta. This is where the two kids that I sponsor spend most of their days. They go home to their parents at the end of the day. They still live within their family situations, but they come here before and after school for extra help with their homework, food. And we have several projects like this throughout Calcutta. Again, an example of where a little bit of money can go a really long way.
I do not let the little thieves under my tightly buttoned sleeve. It couldn't be a longer time. I feel like I'm walking blind. I have no arrival time. There are no legible signs. There are no legible signs.
The unimaginable hardship that these people have to live with. It only took a skipping rope to get a smile out of these street kids. This is the centre at the Howrah train station in the centre of Calcutta, just over on the western side of the river. This is the first line of protection that we offer children that exist off the railways, often picking rubbish, picking plastic bottles, anything that they can sell to recycle. And 95% of them are addicted to solvents. So we've been running this project for about 4 or 5 years, and we've currently got about 45 young men from 6 to 21 coming through the centre every day, getting education, getting food and assistance, and the idea being that when they can prove that they can get off the drugs, that we can then take them through into rehab and then eventually into education or into one of our life skills centres.
Take some time for you to feel that it's alright. I'm not making people choose a side, but I don't mind you trying to get some people on yours. I know that it takes some time, but I must try. I just want you to understand. When things don't feel right, and you know deep inside it breaks your heart, but you must get out. And I know you're gonna be alright, and I hope you find your way, and I hope your future's bright. But I hate the way this feels inside.
But I don't know how this is gonna come out on camera, but it looks very, very close to the woman dropping the baby.
You just can't let this go, but I must try. I just want you to understand that it feels like home, and it knocks me out just to feel this way. out just to feel the sway.